just one of their evolved ships. It's humongous.
It's like a flying fortress. I heard there's a whole fleet of them.
I can't believe the Primers had so many forces in reserve.
Enemy humanoid soldiers encountered. We're under attack.
Machine soldiers are coming down.
Shelter.
Understood. Android soldiers. Some units have already been attacked. Halt attacks on enemy ships. Focus on the androids.
Save
Engage in combat with humanoid fighters! Backup requested!
The enemy ship keeps releasing androids.
They keep releasing more of them! I lost count!
There's too many of them! They must be trying to overwhelm our land forces!
Our allies are in danger. Let's join up.
So these are the android soldiers.
The western area is destroyed. The androids are trampling everything in the city.
Mechanized alien creatures. Or robots filled with organic parts. I'll bet they mass produce these to take over the Earth by sheer number.
Ships are releasing androids everywhere. These soldiers are fearless. It's a steady invasion by numbers, our hardest foe yet.
Can't we do something? The androids will overrun the planet. It's only a matter of time.
They pull out one new weapon after another, don't they?
We don't know what abilities the enemy drones possess. However, since they've been sent here, we can assume they are more powerful. Be especially careful.
We're pros at taking down drones. Not one will escape us.
I'll show them what an anti-material rifle can do.
This rifle can shoot you out of the body. Nothing's better for fighting drones.
Shoot them down! We're facing a bomb enemy. Don't slip up.
The drones have multiple laser cannons on them.
Their armor is thick. They won't come down easy.
Bullets don't do anything!
Damn. These androids are made to predict our attacks. The enemy keeps refining their weapons.
The primers are aware of the threat of our ground forces.
They want to eliminate us with these androids.
We got intel from teams who faced the drones. After many losses on both sides, we found their weak point.
Say what?
The orb in the central part distributes power through the body. Shoot that central orb.
We know the enemy's weak point. Aim for the circle at the center.
What the hell is that?
It's the enemy's evolved ship.
That's an evolved ship. It's so big.
There's an
like tanks of the skies. So they analyzed our tactics and then introduced new weapons to counter? How is that even possible? Suppress the aliens in this area.
I love you guys. Now run!
But the civilians are...
Don't forget your mission. Wiping out the aliens is our priority.
Enemy elites have dropped in a nearby area.
The big guns, huh?
They're heavily armed. Exercise due caution.
Two landing ships just entered the combat area.
Alien landing ship confirmed. Alien ships are coming!
Thank you. emergency. The alien army is landing. No time for chit-chat! Our opponents are carrying firearms! Not just carrying them, they've opened fire!
Aliens! With a new type of weapon!
Heavily armed aliens are dropping in.
These aliens are armored!
They're fully protected, clad in armor, head to toe.
They're covered in armor.
What do we even need?
These enemies have new gear. This is going to be tough. Heavily armored aliens. Destroy them all. Turn the tide of battle.
We have overcome the barriers of culture, language, and skin color to build the society we have today. Now it is time to overcome the barriers between planets. We have learned from our history that nothing is impossible. How do we resolve the conflicts with our neighbors? Do we use guns and bombs? No. That is not how it should be done. We engage in dialogue. That is the only way to resolve conflicts. Time we can certainly resolve our issues through dialogue as well.
She's going to die in a drone attack after the report.
Some civilians are trying to negotiate with the aliens.
Although some people expect dialogues, that's not what we're seeing on the scene. Mission complete. Let's get these soldiers medals.
Enemy airships identified at your location.
The enemy ship is doing something. A part of the ship is coming off.
Look! It's a teleportation anchor!
It's huge! I've never seen an anchor like that before!
It's popping out androids!
Attack the anchor! Stop them from sending anything else through!
We don't know what it's capable of.
If that thing is indeed a teleportation anchor, the usual method should take it out.
We may assume the tip is the teleporter. Attack the glowing mechanism.
The upper tip is its weak spot. Attack the part that's lit up.
The upper part is trapped in a light screen! It might be a defensive shield!
Damn it! It must be to protect its weak spot.
The lower part should have no shield so it can let down what it teleports. It's risky, but we need you to attack it from below.
Plant yourself right below that thing and shoot from under the light screen!
Yeah. Enemy ships have appeared! They're gonna drop our anchors! Incoming!
Teleport anchor. It's flooding the area with androids.
This looks bad. The more androids we have, they're outnumber us.
You mean we'll be the ones getting kicked out?
The anchor's starting to attack.
A shield that covers its weak spot. Weapons to ward off approaching infantry. These aren't coincidences. They're conscious improvements. The primers are improving their weaponry to better fight humanity.
Impossible. How can we do it in this short time?
It can't be a coincidence. They underestimated us at first, but they're improving now that they've been counterattacked. They're devising new pesticides. Primers aren't fighting humanity. They're looking for more effective ways to exterminate us.
Thank you.
Protect the anchor. Keep any more androids from coming through. Destroyed. Eliminate any remaining threats.
Able to gather some priceless data thanks to you. Hereafter, we will refer to these evolved teleportation anchors as tail anchors.
I can't believe it! To go above and beyond the enemy's plans!
Whatever the primers throw at us, we're going to handle it with every last ounce of ingenuity we have.
They're coming! Ready! We're the best insect extermination team!
Show them what the blue jackets are made of!
Sir, yes, sir! Don't get close to the enemy! Shoot them!
We've killed countless monsters with this tactic. These things will be our prey, too.
Those tiny monsters have no chance against the blue jackets! There's an alien leading the monsters!
So the alien is the leader!
Stay away from the aliens!
You'll be in trouble if they get too close. Attack their feet to slow them down. Just finish the monsters before they approach. There's no need to fear.
Sniper, there's enemies in the battlefield. Get it?
I have to say, there's so many of them.
I feel like I'm Napoleon Bonaparte.
Like his victory in the Battle of Austerlitz.
There are too many. We can't kill them all. There are more than expected.
Your back!
They're attacking from the sides!
Confirmed. It's you again.
Type 3 drone detected!
We'll take them all out. Heading in! They say you're the cream of the crop. Show me what you've got.
Shoot! Let's do it! Don't miss!
An unusual phenomenon has been recurring in this area.
What?
We have reports that aliens are falling from the sky with no teleportation devices in sight.
How is that possible?
need data. Engage them.
Attack the aliens, but be careful. There's something off about these ones.
I can't see a single teleporter out here!
So, it's true. It's the first time aliens have been teleported, and without any confirmed teleporters to speak of. Until now, we thought there needed to be a teleporter on the receiving side, but this situation just threw that out the window. All of the teleporters we've identified so far were receivers. Exits, to put it another way. You go in through an entrance somewhere to emerge at a receiving teleporter. However, the enemy may have means of teleportation without receivers.
If they have a device that can simply send objects to a remote location, how are we supposed to combat that?
That is only one possibility. Besides, there's something odd about these aliens. Also seem to be malfunctioning or damaged.
Their equipment is damaged?
They always had brand new gear up until now. But these aliens' weapons...
They look like wounded, tired old soldiers.
Why would they send ones like these? Some kind of experiment, perhaps?
Maybe the primers are running out of soldiers. Could be. But they're still our enemies. We're in no position to feel sorry for them. Wipe them out.
It was the last remaining.
that appeared in the vicinity have begun to make a run for it.
It's no small number.
But it seems they were only teleported to this neighborhood. Follow them and look into their objective.
This place is swarming with drones!
Red drones, confirm!
There are red ones mixed in among the swarm! Stay focused!
It changed colors!
It went into combat mode! Get ready!
You know what to do with drones, I presume.
Red drones have high combat capabilities. Be careful out there.
Roger that!
They're in search mode. Attacking them should switch any nearby units to combat mode.
It won't be easy fighting a ton of them at once. Exercise discretion as you bring them down.
Bases have been destroyed in the past few days. They know exactly where our bases are, so they're sending in grenadiers to blow them up.
Grenadiers?
These androids are equipped with grenades.
Attack!
marvelous display. This victory is a ray of hope for those of us contending with drones. This is a personal transmission for you. Your achievements have singled you out from the group, and I've decided you deserve my attention. From now on, I will assign one of my subordinates to you. I'm sure it'll help.
That's a huge fleet.
The enemy ships are trying to infest the town with monsters!
Well, it's not gonna happen!
Time to do some extermination!
Is this the second troop of the Earth Invasion Forces?
Hostiles are raining down. Proceed with caution. Foot soldiers, don't stray too far from the tanks.
Help them out. What a terrifying enemy. But we're going to survive. Just you wait.
Enemy ships!
The enemy ship is producing androids! Grenadiers incoming!
Divided, you're going to get picked off one by one. Group up, then fend them off together with Charlie.
Position.
Did you lose them? Good. Link up with Charlie.
Here's to a fight, the endless stream. There's no one home to wait for me.
This powered exoskeleton is the Nyx. It's good to go.
This way! Get a move on! Here's where we make our stand. We make our defenses impenetrable.
This one's a Nyx powered exoskeleton. I can vouch for its performance.
Enemy ship passing through.
Grenadiers dropping down.
Enemies incoming. Don't leave your powered exoskeleton. We need to hold the line and keep them away.
Spreading throughout the world. Enemy ships of a new kind keep dropping androids in numbers that exceed even the monsters.
The enemy is trying to alter the state of the war. If they continue flooding us with androids like this, they'll take over the planet.
My heavens! It's an army of grenadiers!
We've got no air reinforcements. We're in trouble.
Don't expect any help. This job is on us.
Grenadiers shouldn't be a problem if you know how to deal with them. They don't carry guns, so just keep your distance.
Are we meant to be the suicide squad?
I'll take care of any that get close.
This weapon can take them down.
Clear those explosives!
Don't let those grenadiers get any closer. Shoot them from a distance. Those yellow orbs are grenades. Be sure to hit them! You wanted to blow things up? We'll blow you up!
It's one of the enemy's new ships! It's crazy fast!
Androids incoming! They're grenadiers!
Ignore the ship. Take care of the grenadiers.
We're in too deep. We'll kill every last one.
All right, there's more fun to be had. Roll out!
dropships are grenades. Aim to hit those. Shooting the grenades should take out the grenadiers in the process. Just make sure you're far enough away to avoid the blast. You may also use the explosion to eliminate nearby enemies. Aiming for a grenadier in the middle of a group of hostiles might serve to take them all out. It seems destroying the android itself will make it fall to the ground. Grenades explode after a few seconds on the ground. Either way, it buys you some time. If one of them gets close to you, shoot the body and knock the bombs, then get away before they blow! Can travel more than 10 kilometers in an instant. They must have predetermined waypoints to keep their fleet intact.
So they've got rendezvous points set up. I imagine speed becoming a problem.
Yeah! troops have arrived. End of surveillance. Let's go meet up.
Are we to spy on them?
So we're still gonna fight. Now we have both the powered exoskeletons and rail guns. Like a rock.
Damn mothership. Do they plan to occupy this place and make it a colony?
There's an elevated railway right ahead. Spread out over there and search for enemy.
We must secure the high ground. Use the overpass to confront the enemy.
Infantry, move! Don't let the enemy approach the overpass.
Destroy complete. Ready to move in.
This is no time to take no break.
Advance! Advance 2 blocks. Looks like they're clone soldiers.
An alien rights problem? I didn't see that coming.
This is our best chance of shooting down the mothership.
Monsters! There are numerous monsters and aliens under the mothership.
Is the mothership planning to turn this place into an alien colony?
This is Scout. The mothership is dropping off something.
It's robots. The robots are coming down.
These are bipedal robots! And it looks like they are carrying some kind of weapon!
Hey! Those are robots!
Humanoid robots!
The enemy's new weapons!
Engage enemy robots. Destroy them. Yeah. I've seen aliens deploying giant walkers to destroy Earth on animes, but I never thought I would see this in real life.
First aliens and now a robot army? It's a robot army! This city is about to be taken over by the robots!
These guys are not robots!
They're are aliens inside!
Armor! They're wearing armor! They're actually aliens wearing armor!
There are aliens inside!
So they're not robots?
Check the inside!
What are they?
They look disgusting!
They're different from the aliens we've seen in the past. They're not humanoids!
They sure don't look human to me! Aliens that don't look like humans.
We suspect that the aliens are not wearing armors, but spacesuits.
Spacesuits?
The outer layer is covered with a protective armor that is bulletproof. But its most important function is to prevent them from getting harmed by air pollution.
So they can move freely in the polluted air. I see.
They're elite units that have received combat training.
Enemies coming from the right! They are decoys!
From the left!
We support each other. No back alone.
Those aliens, they take buildings as shields! Deceptively fast for their size! Fall back, or we'll all die!
From behind! They're attacking from the rear!
Run! Run! These are decoys in the front!
We're gonna die soon! There's a bunch of aliens!
It's over. Call off the operation. All units retreat.
It's too late!
Hide inside the building! Hurry!
Let's hide! Get into the building!
We will send out the rescue team! Stay alive!